What happens when you look in the mirror and you see things that you weren't expecting? Your skin, your face starting to droop and go south. How can we care for it? You know that skincare is good for the fine lines and wrinkles and the texture. You know that massage is good.